we currently have a plan for now the AI strategy to replace at least 50 public services by AI by the end of this year. And I was just checking before our call that we already have 42 in live by the October 2020. So the process is going pretty well. And also the private sector companies are getting financial support if they even use AI solutions in their own company solutions, such as telecom companies. They use it pretty often, and the Estonian government is supporting them financially.